Hello everybody, welcome back to another episode of Footlol. We're going to continue directly, going to finish this god and moon today, I hope so at least, we'll see what happens. The opponent has shields, cows and god and red cards, okay. I mean, I'm going to continue with the kind of setup that I had so far. I mean, it's kind of worked so far. I actually don't need those right now. So let's not have those. I mean, he has shields. What counters shields? Spartans. We need Spartans, of course. I mean, why didn't I think of that earlier? We have enough of everything right now. Kind of feels all right. Yeah, let's play him. Let's beat his ass. I hope we can do that at least. Let's see. Achieve victory before the end of the game. Okay, 4 minutes. A lot of goals to score. Playing as Italy? God damn it. Yeah, once again, I guess, 8-4? Seriously? Do they want us to let in 8 goals? I mean, that's kind of annoying, actually, yeah. There we go. Can you just run over there and be like, yeah, okay. There we go. Can you score the goals, please? Ah, that's good. Much better. Yeah, we should totally give him some speed. That's totally the wrong... Oh, I'm messing things up right now. I need to take it a little bit easy, I guess. Yeah, and be kind of careful. First of all, as I said, I mean... Oops, he totally scored there. Yeah, you could see that from far away. Yeah, but let's see. They are... It's 2-2 right now, okay. They need to score another goal. Can they do that, maybe? I hope so. There we go, and bam! So can you... Oh, come on now. No! No! I don't know what to say. Oh, they're just so bad, those Italians. Can you score the goal, please? There we go. Now it's actually up to us to score a couple of goals. And that shouldn't be too much of a problem, because, you know, we're great. We're awesome. Oof, no, no, no. Oh, shit. We blew it. We totally blew it. God damn it. Hopefully we can give them the other one at least. There we go. 5-4. Just shoot it, please. Can you just shoot the goal? Shoot the goal now, come on. Shoot the goal, yeah. I mean, we're basically in a good position still. If we just let them score some goals first of all. There we go. Oh, come on now. Can't you just be a little bit quicker? Yeah, there we go. That's good. Sweet. And that's sweet as well. They need to score one more goal right now. They did. That's good. Yeah. So now it's just time to... I mean, we kind of blew that one a little bit, I have to admit. But it's okay. It's okay. We'll turn this around. There's no problem, mate. Especially not when we have some angry fans, or, you know, just... I mean, they do see angry, at least. Maybe they're just really, really enthusiastic, but maybe, yeah, I don't know. They might be really, really angry as well. I mean, for some fans, that's kind of the same thing. At least if you're a hooligan, then you kind of have to be angry to be enthusiastic, which is kind of shitty, but, you know, that's the way it is for some people, at least. Yeah, this is going good. I mean, yeah, that's a little bit of a black spot still, but it's okay. Yeah, the world goes on, you know. It totally does. We should totally get some Spartans in here. Da-da-da! Yahar! Just beat the crap of them. Come on, can you do that? Can you beat the crap? Oh shit, that cow actually owned the Spartans. That's a nice go. Let's actually put all the 20 fans on the fans. On the pitch, I meant, yeah. That's good. Look at this. We're a fucking team right now. I mean, this is totally teamwork. It's like football when it was played like 600 years ago in England or something like that. When, you know, you had entire villages playing against each other. There's like 200 people on each team. Yeah, that's actually kind of epic. Sweet. This is okay. Oops, sorry. I just had to intervene there a little bit. Because, you know, that's what happens. 20 seconds left. I'm not worried in the least. No. I mean, this is kind of good, actually. There we go. Can you ask? Yeah, that's good. That's good. Sweet. Yeah, that's nice. 2 stars. It's okay. I mean, it ain't free to play. Then you kind of go for 3 stars most of the times. But right now, oh, I'm totally sorry for that one. Hold on a minute. That was kind of embarrassing. I kind of, yeah, accidentally left Facebook open in the background. Someone wrote, and it's like, bloop bloop. Yeah, I think you heard that. I'm terribly sorry. Please forgive me, please. Yeah, they had some spaceships and that kind of stuff. Let's actually do this one, two of these, some angry fans, and maybe some more angry fans. Yeah, that's good. That is good. Let's play them. There we go. Sweet. Totally forget about Facebook. I'm sorry about that. It won't ever happen again. I got a little bit lazy because I'm not playing this in full screen, you know. I kind of open it up on top of everything else. Are we playing Vietnam? Seriously? Let's see, it kind of looks like that. Just shoot the goal, okay, will you? Come on, score. Oh, god damn it. Yeah, can you? No. 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 There we go, that's good. Seriously now. There we go. And, oh, I accidentally gave the goalkeeper the wrong one. I mean, I don't know what I'm doing right now. That Facebook message is kind of messed me up. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Yeah, I am. There we go. Nice. Now they have to score two goals. Boom. Yeah, everything says boom. That's nice. So, can you score this one? Yeah, they could. That's good. And now they need to score another goal. I mean, they need to score another goal anyway. There we go. Sweet. And now we turn this one around. With, you know what? Yeah. Sweet. I mean, I should save some of them in case they run out, sort of. Nice. I mean, I still have to watch out so that they don't score a goal. Because then we fail. But we didn't. That's okay. That's good. Sweet. And we got maximum points. That's actually kind of sweet as well. Awesome. We almost have enough points to actually unlock Jupiter. I think this is. I don't know. I'm not too good when it comes to planets. Let's just try to finish this one off. Yeah, they have spaceships and airplanes. How do I counter airplanes? Armor and flare gun. Is this... That's a flare gun. And this one... Flare gun. I mean... Seems kind of useful to have some flare guns then, so I'm going to try them out. Let's not take that one, I guess. Let's take some angry fans because I like them. And take some flare guns. Yeah. Let's try this out. Let's see what happens. There we go. I mean, I don't think I'll lose anyway, hopefully. Score 5 more goals than your opponent. Okay, sure. Sweet. Come on, do it! I mean, it's only fucking America. Can we do this one directly? I have no clue what just happened there, but... sure. Can you score? Oh, don't pass the ball. No! There we go. 1-0. Now they need to score some goals. Oh, don't shoot the ball, please, fair gun. There we go. Just shoot the ball away. There we go. Nice. Sweet, another goal. No. Oh, did he save that one? It was like the most epic save ever! Whee! Oh. Yeah, good, my flare gun is gone now. That's kind of actually a little bit annoying, I have to say. So there we go. Can you score this one, please? There we go. Nice! Well done, Americans. I know you could play football or soccer. Yeah, that's what you call it, right? I think so. Let's give them a quick one, because why not? It doesn't matter too much yet. Seriously now, can you just score a goal? There we go, nice. First one is complete, great. I think it actually might be good to let them score some goals now, so that I can focus more on attacking in the future. Because my players are obviously better than theirs. I'm wasting a lot of mines actually, that's not too good. Can you just... Oh, come on now, seriously. Seriously? Is that how you play football in America? Oh my god. This is, you know, let's even do that one. Sure. There we go. Good. Score more goals now. Come on, you can do it. Shoot! Oh, that's not the right way! And Oh boy. Well, you know. Let's give them another angry fan. Yeah, I mean this. Oh, that's almost a nice goal there. Can you guys do this without ruining everything? No, because you're fucking Americans. Oh, no. Are you even serious? Does that one affect both teams? That's annoying. Oh, nice. Sweet. Yeah, good, good, good. Yeah. Come on, they need to score one more goal. Then I can finally start attacking, I hope. I only have six mice left. I'm sorry. six is actually sex in Swedish, and sex is sex as well, so that's why I kind of confused them. Yeah. Bam, having some sex mines. That sounds kind of awesome as well, actually. Let's give them two angry fans, because why not? Can you shoot there? Oh, come on, they didn't even score. Seriously? Score it, please. There we go, nice. Let's give us some angry fans just because of that. Yeah, sure. This seems good enough. Nice, yeah, sure. I mean, I don't know if I'll make this run, actually. I don't know, we'll see what happens. I'm a little bit worried. Because, okay, that's good. Oh, actually, okay, now we all have to score just 5 goals. I don't know if we can do that. Hopefully we can. We should totally... Oh! Ah, shit! I'm a little bit worried right now. Let's just do like this. That's good. That's good enough, yeah. Hopefully things will go better now. I don't know, though. I'm a little bit ashamed that I didn't perform better, really. Can we do this? Oh, come on. They have a fucking goalkeeper. Seriously? There we go. That's good. 8-6. We still need to score 3 more goals, actually. Can we do this? I mean, be quick. Yeah, okay. Can we do this? I mean, oh shit. I reached kind of a silly point right now. Yeah, I should have saved some more mines, actually been more careful. Look at this, that's silly. Here we go. Oh, he's basically passing himself right now, that's good. Sweet, 97. This is kind of the bad thing when it comes to, you know, not having a clock when you have to actually score goals, then things might go completely wrong, and then, I mean, if I'm really unlucky, I'll never get through this one. Who knows? Yeah, there we go. Can we place them? I think I can place them wherever I want to. Oh, I'm a veteran somehow. I don't know how that happened, but sure. Come on, King score. Sweet. Now we'll actually have to score one. Oh, there we go. We did it! Nice. Let's finish this off with the last one, and then we can finish the moon off completely. That's kind of awesome, actually. Great. I kind of messed up there, I know. It's okay, though. Let's see, they have caves, these ones, and Spartans. Okay. So what we need is 90 of these, I guess. I don't know. We need some of these. Actually, let's do this first, and... Angry fans. What country Spartans? Cage, cows, and mines. I have mines. That's okay. Let's make some more angry... No, not fast players. Yeah, angry fans. There we go. That's good. Let's do this. The last one on the moon, and then we can move on to another planet, basically. That's kind of awesome. We're playing against Georgia. I'm kind of happy that I know maps or flags as good as I do. Can we ask? There we go. Sweet. And then boom. Look at this. Nice. As you can tell right now, I don't care too much about these at all. I mean, after all, it's just... it doesn't really matter at all right now. It would be kind of impossible to achieve anyway. So yeah, I'm not too worried. We're faster than them anyway, so... Yay! Let's do like this. Sure, why not? Pew, pew, pew! Awesome! Look at this! Nice! Would be kind of fun, though, if they didn't manage to score a single goal. I mean, that would be kind of impossible, I guess, but... in all of these this chaos. I don't know, maybe they will be possible, or maybe they will manage to do it basically. Somehow score one goal at least. Oh yeah, nice. It's over. Oh, I can actually explode the cages. That's kind of cool. Sweet. They haven't used any Spartans yet. I'm a little bit confused. I mean, they should totally do it, if you ask me at least. I don't know though. Oh, can you? Bam! Yeah, they can explode. That's awesome. Sweet. Let's do like that. And I mean, there's no game basically. We just have to wait for 1.5 minutes, and then yeah, then we've won it all on the moon. Then we can move on to the planets. That's kind of sweet actually. Okay. I don't know what to say. I mean, I can't be too enthusiastic because there's not too much enthusiastic things going on right now, with things to be enthusiastic about. We're just, you know, playing football. Football! Yeah, soccer according to Americans, but you know, right now there's two European teams playing against each other, so yeah, that's kind of okay. Sweet! That's kind of weird actually, when the ball is in the cage, no other players can reach it. So the cage aren't only bad. Even though they're kind of bad, but you know, yeah. Sure, whatever. I'm not displeased with this one. Yeah, and can we... Pew! Sweet. 41-8, I mean, fair enough. Yeah, sure, I mean, I don't know what I think about this game, actually. Sometimes it's really, really fun, but sometimes it's just like, you know, I don't even have to do anything. The game has placed itself, which is kind of good but bad. I don't know. I don't know what to say. Maybe it's too easy on the computer. I mean, it seems to be made for an iOS console, or you know, Android. So maybe it's too easy for the computer. You know, when you have fast fingers everywhere. I don't know. We won anyway. That's good. We finished the moon. I like it. Yeah. Hopefully you enjoyed this episode, and hopefully I'll see you all around until the next time. So have a great time until then, and goodbye.